We have some breaking news just into the WJCL 22 newsroom. A 2-year-old is dead after being hit by a car on Tybee Island yesterday. According to Georgia State Patrol, it happened at 15th Street and the Strand Avenue parking lot. GSP officers say that Raylan Milton ran out into the road in oncoming traffic and the car hit her. Milton was transported to Memorial Hospital, where she later died.